Thank you. Washington Reagan passengers, party of three, last name Fink. If you're in the boarding area, please come see me here at gate B11. Once again, that is party of three, Washington Reagan passengers, last name Fink. If you're in the boarding area, please come see me here at gate B11. Good morning, my name is Jeremy and I'd like to welcome you to the boarding area for American Flight 5433 Washington Reagan. Your carry-on allowance today is one carry-on bag and one personal item. On this American Eagle flight, your carry-on will be tagged with the gate valet tag. Please leave tag bags at the foot of the aircraft stairs. Be sure to pick up these bags in the jet bridge when you arrive in DC. If you're making a connection today, we will gladly check your carry-on bag to your final destination to help maximize your connection time. Any bags checked will be transferred to your next flight and picked up your final destination baggage claim. Always remove any fragile or valuable items, medication, keys, travel documents, as well as any spare batteries or e-cigarettes from your valet or check bag. If your bag has a battery attached, you are required to remove the battery. Please keep boarding lanes clear until the group number shown on your boarding pass has been called. If your boarding pass does not have a group number, please board group 7. Thank you for choosing to fly American with your boarding flight. 5433, service to Washington Reagan momentarily. Washington Reagan passenger, last name Agassi. If you're in the boarding area, please come see me here at gate 11. Once again, that is Washington Reagan passenger, terminal countdown of flight 5433. Last name Agassi. If you're in the boarding area, please come see me here at gate 11. Yeah.
Okay. In fact, last year I probably did 25, 30 times when I did that heading. This year, it's on American Airlines. I always know it's American.
Not a I think the right move is to move more actually.
You don't want anything? You have those snaps too, like just a little.
Yeah. He's a really good guy. He's a really down to earth, good guy. And he's got some consistency.
Let's go another 70.
All right. Well, thanks, brother. Bye.
Thank you.
Thank you.